the fight against anti-Semitism matters a great deal to me personally. As Secretary of State, I've prayed at the Western Wall with the Prime Minister of the Jewish State of Israel. As an American, I've studied our Declaration of Independence that's based on our Judeo-Christian heritage. And as a Christian, I draw wisdom from the Hebrew Bible every day. President Trump rightly calls anti-Semitism a vile poison. It's un-American, and it destroys societies that imbibe it. The Trump administration is combating Jew hatred wherever we find it.